Think in your head what's going to come for that one. Who wants to raise their hand and share? Amazing. Carter Ingersoll.
89.
How did you know?
Because 5 + 4 = 9.
So you knew that you were hopping a 5? Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay. We're going to go for another row, and then we're going to make patterns. Or we're going to identify patterns. Get it? Got it?
Good.
Anyone else have a pattern that they saw? Whitley, what did you see?
That in the ones place, it's doing a pattern by 4 and 9.
Say more.
Like if you go to 14 and 19, it's hopping 5 in the ones place, mm-hmm. and it will be 4 and 9 each time you hop.
Yes. So I'm going to, can I do this to scribe you?
Yeah.
Because each time we hopped once, we're adding how many, you guys?
Five.
How many?
Five.
Yeah, so that makes sense.